I have this ThinkPad 420s laptop. It has a i7 chip, 8 GB RAM, and 160 GB SSD stock. And it worked really well for me, but now I'm running out of space on the SSD. So today I'm looking to upgrade the SSD to a 500 GB one. So for this upgrade, I'm using the Crucial SSD. I've had good experience with past upgrades in my other computers, so that's the reason there. And then this connector cable to transfer data that I already have on the laptop, transfer that into my new SSD before I install it. I'll put the links in the description of this video in case you're looking for this. This had really good reviews and for its connector cable goes. This 420S laptop, I mean, I just love the fact how it's laid out. It's very lightweight, full keyboard, full function keys, full arrow keys, and touchpad with the buttons here. Not a big touchpad, but really good touchpad. And of course, the red pointer here. But overall, I just love this particular ThinkPad. Anyway, get started on the upgrade here. The Crucial SSD. I like Crucial because they have a nice program or nice software that helps to transfer data from existing SSD to the new one. Because I've used it in the past, I really like it. Reason I'm using their product again. No other reason. Let's get started on this upgrade. So the first step in terms of instruction goes, the first step is go to crucial.com and install the data transfer software. I'm going to do that now. So here it says easy install guide. I'm going to go here. We're going to go, it's going to say 2.5-inch installation, that's mine. Prepare, what is it doing? Installing, oh, it's showing me a video. All right, I got the cable, I got everything here. Get supplies, number two, set up the spacer side. Okay, done that. Backup important file before starting the install. USB drive, okay. Slowly and go slowly, okay. What is it saying? Okay. Connect this to your system. The drive must be connected to the system. So here's my new SSD. Here's the cable that I have. And now in this step, I gotta connect these two. I believe this is correct. So I'm gonna connect these two together. Awesome. And now connect these two together to my laptop. All right. This is going to transfer data from my laptop to the SSD. I have connected. Download the software. Crucial.com/clone is the link to download the software. Okay, we're going there. All right. True Image. Download. Save file. All right. Do I want to install? Yes. All right. So it has installed, and we're going to go and start the application here. I have read the agreement in the past, so unless they changed it, so I guess too late, already clicked I agree on this.
Or maybe tools. Clone disk, option one. Yes. Automatic. Okay. Automatic looks good to me. Disk one, this is my internal SSD. Okay, next. Disk two, not initiated. Would like to initiate it. Four, 65, all right, usable. Next. All right, the selected disk will be restored as is. Okay. All right. Locking partition. So I guess the cloning has started. Yeah, disk cloning progress. All right, so made some good progress. So the program just finished cloning the disk, and I'm gonna turn off the computer and install the new SSD in the computer. Installing the drive, I'm gonna unplug it, remove the power, remove the power source, and to get to the SSD compartment on this side of the computer, I'm gonna flip the laptop, and here is our screw, and open that. Righty tighty, lefty loosey. Here, open this up and slide it out. All right, here is the current SSD. Put that out, and our new one is gonna go right in here. So first, I gotta take these sides off of here. This one here, this one here. And the new one goes right in. Here is my SSD that just put my data on it. Did that come with any screws? I think so. So okay, which means I'm gonna just use the glides that are on here. All right. And okay, this goes in, I think, maybe the other way around. Fits right in. This goes here. Here first, then pop that, then pop that down. And here's my screw. All right, moment of truth. Let's find out if the laptop works with the new SSD. Just powering on. All right, we have success. Four 65 GB new drive. Awesome. 356 available.
Success. Thanks for watching.